They begin by taking detailed measurements of the athlete as she sits in a demo chair. They measure the width and height of her knees to determine the best seating position. They check the balance point to decide how the rear wheel axle should be positioned, and they measure her arms so push rims can be sized for her. They then produce a digital drawing of the racing wheelchair, complete with any extras requested by the athlete. The fabricator selects the appropriate aluminum tubing and cuts it to the desired length. This one will be the main tube for the racing chair's frame. Rollers curve the tube slightly at one end so the framework will accommodate the seat. A press then flattens the tube quite a bit. This stiffens the metal and will make the racing chair frame more aerodynamic. He now tapes a steering mechanism for the front wheel onto the framework and confirms that its placement is exact before welding. This device will keep the front wheel on autopilot, freeing the racer's hands to push the rear wheels. The welder now positions the other end of the main tube perpendicular to the wheel axle. He welds the axle to the main tube, giving the framework a T profile. Then, a hydraulic machine bends an aluminum tube into a U-shape to make the racing chair's seat frame. He positions the seat frame on the rear axle and does a few more welds. Finally, he installs fenders on the wheels. The main framework of this racing wheelchair is complete. But to make it look flashy, they spray paint it red. This is a powder coating. It's a thermoplastic paint that's tougher than the conventional kind. Next, this machine rolls the push rims, which the athlete uses to propel the wheelchair. They weld on pegs for attaching the rims to the wheels, then glue a rubber sleeve onto each rim. They wrap it in tape to clamp the two as the glue dries. The tape stays on until the chair is delivered to the customer. They install the rear wheels at an angle to make the racing chair more stable when cornering. They add padding for the athlete's knees, then assemble the nylon seat to the chair. Next comes the front wheel steering fork and handle. They complete the assembly with a spring-loaded cylinder. That's part of the steering autopilot system. After testing the steering fork, they install the front wheel, which is smaller than the rear two. Once it's been equipped with brakes, this custom racing chair is ready to take on the competition. An elite athlete will buy a new racing chair every year. Some choose rear wheels made of lightweight carbon fiber because any advantage is welcome in the push to win.